There's a saying in real estate. It's all about location, location, location. In product design cycle, really using these processes, it's all about application, application, application. It really depends on what your application is to what process you may use. If you're not sure what you want to use, that's why we're here. We can help you determine that. Typically, if you can tell us what your part needs to do, in what environment, for how long, we can get you into the right material and process. Complex parts, low volume, those are ideal things for this process, especially in end-use production. With contours, with undercuts, with all the different things, those would be very difficult, if not impossible, to machine. One of the case studies we did with Bell Helicopter cut down lead time from 6 months to 6 weeks. You can actually design for your part to function the way you want it to, not have to worry about tooling constraints on how you're designing it. If you want an L-shaped duct, you can have an L-shaped duct. If you want a contour, you can have a contour. OEMs are changing the way they design, the way they think about design, because they can actually do things without having to worry about tooling.